Hello and welcome to this packed ground. I'm John Champion, and if stats are to be believed, we should be in for some game today. I wonder what Mark Lawrenson has to say about that.
Thanks, John. Let's hope we can get a nice open game today.
The start of the new league season is finally here, with hopefully another campaign full of wonderfully enterprising football and drama at both ends of the table. A new season, fresh expectation, new signings on display, a day when hope springs eternal. The way in which a team starts a game is so important. They need to show plenty of positive intent. Good delivery, and we may well see the first goal here. Bad challenge there, free kick given. Here's Morel. Riquelme can be very hard to shake off the ball. Here's Julio César Cáceres. It's good tackling back. It's a very good block tackle. Here's Palacio. Here's Palermo. Palermo! That's wide. Couldn't get the accuracy.
It looked like the defence just went to sleep there and allowed him to drift through and have a shot on goal.
Riquelme, Palermo, own goal, what a nightmare!
That own goal could really take the wind out of their sails.
Can't really say they were on top, but they find themselves in front. Will they now take control?
Well, having got the first goal, it's important they build on that.
The keeper tidies up. Riquelme. Here's Palermo. And Palermo. Fisted away. It's a corner. To the target in the centre. Not content with one goal, they've doubled their lead with the crowd still celebrating the first.
Given his renowned ability in the air, I'm surprised the defence let him attack the ball like that. Once they had the...
So two goals to the good.
I think this could kill the game off.
Brave goalkeeping, read it well, the keeper. Headed again. Ibarra. Palacio. Palermo. We know he can deliver it well. Finds a teammate. 3-0, a very healthy lead, and in double quick time.
You don't need to give this fella an invitation to pull the trigger. What a great finish.
You have to say, they made everything look very easy. Three up now.
Well, not even half time. Now they're three goals in front.
Almost 30 minutes into the first half.
Abbondanzieri. Ibarra. Riquelme. Forty minutes of the first half have now been played. Palacio. There will be one extra minute. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
There is the end of the first. So the referee signals the beginning of the second half in what's been a fairly interesting encounter.
Well, they go into the second half with a lead and unsurprisingly no changes as yet. The manager clearly content with the performances of his players. Palacio.
Can he get the cross in?
Palacio. Riquelme.
And there could be more to add.
Good defending. They've left him isolated.
Possibility here for a cross.
Cuts the ball back to the edge of the area. Once more they come. Here's another cross.
Knocks here! They've scored. You have to admire the way he drifted into space nicely.
Their manager has decided to ring a few changes here. A two-goal lead should see them through, provided they can stay disciplined at the back.
They've conceded, but still their game to lose here.
Morrow. Here's Morel.
And here they come down the right-hand side. Here comes the cross.
Palermo.
Looking for width.
Sends it to the middle. No way through this time. Battaglia.
Now, can he get the cross in?
Well, it'll be fascinating to see how the manager's decision here will affect the contest. Palermo.
Heading for the byline. Now a chance for a cross. And the cross.
Palermo.
Palermo! To be fair, the keeper might have seen that late because it wasn't that convincing a save. Well cleared away though.
Palermo.
And here they come on the attack. Great cross. It wasn't the worst shot in the world.
I tell you what, the stats people have that down as a chance, but it's very, very difficult because he's quite a way away from the goal.
Out comes the fourth official with the board. Signals one extra minute, that's all.
Palermo.
He's gone for goal. Deflected out off the defender. That's heading towards the near post.
Good clearance.
The referee blows and it's all over.
They have hit